At the end of this video, I will provide you with a link to a highly sought after bonus dataset that is currently in high demand. This dataset contains COVID-19 data. So I highly recommend watching this video in its entirety to obtain access to it. If you want to practice data analysis or data science, you can use a dataset of Amazon product reviews. Amazon published this dataset on their Amazon AWS website. To get this dataset, just open the link that I have provided in the description and click on the word English. Doing so will start the download. The dataset is in TSV file format, which stands for Tab Separated Files. You can easily open this file using Microsoft Excel. This is a really famous dataset that a lot of people use. You might have even seen many people on YouTube using it. You can find this dataset on a website called Kaggle. To get it, just click the link in the description and then go to the data section of the page. At the bottom of that section, click Download All. That's it, you are done. This dataset is published by North Carolina State University. To access it, again please follow the link that I provided in the description and click on the original dataset. This will open the dataset. You can then copy the dataset and paste it into Microsoft Excel. That's all you need to do. This dataset is created by the University of California for their machine learning program. To access the dataset, use the link provided in the description. Once you reach the web page, click on the data folder and download the file called onlineretail.xlsx. That's it. The dataset will then be available for you to use. Another very good dataset provided by Kaggle is FIFA World Cup dataset. Access this dataset from the link in the description. Make sure you logged into the Kaggle. Once you are logged in, click on the download button and the dataset is all yours. I have shared with you 5 datasets that are perfect for practicing machine learning and data analysis. Now I am going to introduce you to one more dataset called the WHO COVID-19 Global Dataset. This dataset is simple and straightforward, yet it's large enough for you to practice your data analysis skills. To download this dataset, simply click on the link I provided in the description, and an Excel file will start downloading. This file is about 12 MB and contains around 28,000 rows of data. I have also created a video about Python project using COVID-19 data. In this video, I demonstrated the entire process of ETL and analysis of COVID-19 dataset. You can find the link to the video in the description. That's it for this video. If you like it, then give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.